Alright, I took a peek, and level 10, or world 10, is actually the last level. World, whatever. There is an extra world after it, so I haven't come as far not to play the extra level, so I guess we'll be doing that too. Intentional ground troops. We had a cursed Entanama destroying our satellite. It has destroyed our tactical satellite. Do not attempt to capture, eliminate her on site. Boom. Well, that's one dramatic entrance. Some minor collateral damage. There's cute little little bug you can stand on. It's like the Buzzy Beetles from Mario 3. Tried to collect the bullets. Do not collect bullets, my friends. They will only give you power up called pain. I like that we get this silly little town place to visit after, you know, giant dramatic orbital like death cannon. Oh, and this lets us fight one of the mini bosses as another mini boss. Uh-oh. I'm trying to kill it. Oh wait, it doesn't matter. It's not a target. Get out of the way. The freaking spikes. The cones are spikes. Or are the spikes cones? Makes you think. Makes you think. Oh, I thought I exploded. Either one would have made sense. We were just kind of like flipping into each other. Maybe quite the... Oh, this thing looks kind of creepy, doesn't it? The little thingy? At the bottom left of this text box. It looks like some, like, the ASCII representation of some sort of, like, horrible, freaky-like monster. Made quite the entrance back there. The satellite has been destroyed, but now the ground troops have arrived. Yeah, and Arikan mentioned the secret weapon for the castle, too. We got a lot of work to do, meow. Got some nice foreign language graffiti. Made up. Alien language graffiti, rather. Oh, it's got a freaking, like, buzzsaw on it! Buzzsaw UFOs. Wait, what? So you gotta hit him above. Yeah, you gotta hit the dudes and the things. I must go, my people need me. So the number that comes off them, I think, is the number of... the amount of damage you've done total, not like... Aw, oh, sweet! Look at Peachy as a little thing! Whee! He is ridiculously charming. Lasers! Wait, do I have any other thing else? Okay, I can do the spin! Hell yeah. Awesome. C6 Goldenrod Lane. That sounds like it should be a reference to something. All I can think of is Goldeneye. I don't think that's quite it. The traffic cone's death. I have never fallen on a traffic cone, but I'm pretty sure they would not, like, hurt you as much as spikes. Also, these are some tall signs. These are, like, 30-foot tall signs. You know, just in case you need to see a traffic, you know, sign from space. They got you covered, my friends. They got you covered. Oh, the crabs are now tanks. The space crabs are now land tank crab units. It's fine. Get out of here. I don't know why I tried to go into that. Should have been obvious what was going to happen. Also, it shows how many shots you have at the top of you, I guess. At the top of you, yes. Words. You go ramming speed whenever you do the buzzsaw. Oh cool, the laser sets him on fire too. I guess I can't really get the health while I'm in here, can I? Shouldn't need it anyway. Oh, that guy fires gears. I was wondering why the time wands don't usually fire the gears. Where is Not sure how I killed that other one, but whatever. This one's asking questions. Apartment complex! Aw, it's the cute Medusas.
I killed them with a freaking
fire hydrant. Excellent. I'm not sure why Parker has destroyed my allergy so much today. He wasn't even around me too much. I don't understand. I guess I did take a nap. And he did climb on me a bit there. I heard Norwegian forest cats are supposed to be like sort of low allergy for, you know, they have a lot of hair. But considering the amount of hair, I think they're supposed to be like low-ish allergies. Doesn't seem like it sometimes. It's only when it gets on my face though, like, that I get super itchy. If it's just on my hands, it's not really a problem. Parker loves to like rub up on your face and stuff. Like ridiculously friendly. What is this? Oh, it's Magna Crush! Yes! We haven't gotten this in a while. I like when games do that, like, there's a super powerful power-up, and they don't give it to you for a while. Just in time for the ending, you get to try it out for one last hurrah. It's always fun. You have so much health. Oh dang, I have, speaking of health, I have none. Zero amount of health. Why are you alive? Still kill him with it. And you ride up the stuff. I wish I could see how much health he has left. It's like almost a boss. It's not wasting Magna Crush. Ah! You're getting it! Okay. Thank you. You're definitely getting it. Ah. Wasted one. Ah! It's all gone! I gotta kill him now. If I kill you, I will get back some of my awesome weapon power. There you go! What? I don't want the whip! Whatever. Is that everything? But what? I want the blue ones. Ow! Where's the target? I don't see a red target anywhere. Oh! She only had like one HP too. Oh. Parking garage! Like parking garbage. What's this? Ooh! Yes! Oh, it's already vacated, too. How do I... No, am I going up? No? Oh, I see. I see. I like when they have levels fully designed for these sub-boss things, too. Aw, is that all?
Aw.
Aw, and I missed one enemy. Dallas District, one of my least favorite districts. This section of the town has fallen, so the attacking forces are in standby mode. The beers won't attack once damaged. Take on the smallest surveillance contract without drawing too much attention to yourself. Hope this goes better than a dumb penguin vault. Alright. Oh crap, it's invincible. Aw, I wanted to slip into it. How are these things not awake by now? Not exactly making a low amount of noise. I wonder if maybe just attacking them is what would activate it? I'm not even fully submerged, but I'm losing air. I breathe through my feet. Up, up, up! Yep, it's hitting them. And the music wakes up if you do that. Left in the skyscraper. Oh, we gotta destroy another biz. What's the point of the key if there aren't I destroy them immediately? Oh, it's a puzzle level, huh? Everyone's favorite kind of level. Oh, nice pentagram, Satan. Ooh, biz! Ow, don't crush my body. I need that. Ow, my entire life! Last one, aka only one. I won in! Unleash the penguin! Penguins have been unleashed. What hell have brought this? No! Don't unleash the penguins on me! Why is there little missiles flying around? Those aren't penguins at all! We have unlocked some horrible- oh gosh! Ah, frickin' Sniper Joes, I hate you! Yes! Oh my gosh, it was full of other penguins. This is how penguins breed. The horrors of nature. How did it not die from that? I'm rainbows! Ooh! Oh, we get our choice of thingers! What are you? You're new. It's got flower nipples. Not sure if you can show flower nipples on YouTube. Probably should have gotten the UFO. Up here. How do I do the charge thing again? Will not be worth it. Oh, what is it even targeting? What a waste. Not that I expected any different, but still. I assume this is just sending off the mini boss power ups. Metropolis.
energy signature is increasing in the center of the city. That must be where the invading force is the most active.
Don't have any time to invade anything if they're too busy fighting me.
You know, you really are starting to think like a hero. I'm proud of you.
Whatever, Meow. Too for cool for school, Meow. Ow. Ow! Holy crap, rude! You freaking combo attacked me. Okay. Today I learned that is a combo attack. No! Stop that! Never mind. Today I learned absolutely nothing, because I'm clearly incapable of learning. Would you die already? Thank you. I like how it's just immediately full health again after I defeat it. Whatevs. That's true environmental storytelling. Boss up there. When did they write this exactly? Like 5 seconds before I started this level? Get out of here. Why are you immune to my crushing you? Wait, how do... Can I even... Oh. I think I was supposed to break that thing, by the way. Ooh! These things. What is that? It looks like one of those gravity thingers. Another one. Smush! Oh, I wanted to smush you! I guess he's immune to the smush, but he's dead now. How do I get out? I don't need one of these. Crap, I can't reach out there. No! I'm doomed. I'm frickin' doomed, okay. Splort! Okay, now we can get down, and now I probably won't need it. So slow. I'm just gonna shoot missiles at you from here. Remember me. There you go. Oh, I only missed one. War zone. Lightning, sure. Ah. Trap me in a no-kill box. Makes it so the enemies can't hit you right when you spawn. Oh, little defensive enclaves. Okay. What? Whoa! They're super powered! Ow! And they explode into death. Forgotten about Supernova. I guess this is a good time to bring back all the powers that were a little underutilized. What's that? Oh, it's the Magnet Crush. Let's get that Magnet Crush. What is even... Oh. I accidentally dropped my power, but managed to kill it anyway. And take a hit just as... Whatever, it's fine. Weapons hanger! Oh, these are back, I guess. Bounce! One last complicated level. I'm not sure how many levels this has. I think 12 is about the maximum that we've seen. 4, though, so... Assuming, like, we are close to the end here. Oh, hey! That lightning. What the? Huh. There's keys again. What's this battery? Oh, it's just those. Those things suck.
I do not like them. I do not like Sam I Am. I do not like them with green eggs and ham. That's how that went, right?
Yeah.
Magna Crush.
Oh, what luck.
What luck? A French fry in my beer. Oh, it's a shield! That's nice. Just gonna say I don't need the health, but I'll take a shield. I guess shields probably don't affect this thing either, but... What are you? What are you, Mr. Bunny Man? I must kill you. I like how this thing has wheels and legs. Like... You know, whatever. We'll take both. You know, we're not picky. Just give me all of the mobilities. All of them. Hey, Viz. Invincible? Rude! Or it would be if I weren't fighting, you know, a boss with a boss. Yep, you're dead now. One target left. Wait, that can't possibly be the... Okay. Oh! Whoa, 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 what? Hello, prior boss. That is rather... out of season in this particular area? Would you get out of my hitbox? It's very rude to be inside of my hitbox, my friend. Wait, what's this? Oh, I keep forgetting I have Inferno Breath. Yeah, there you go. Alright, you gotta finish it off. Attention all ground forces. Cease all current operations and retreat at once. Activate the weapon. Alright, well, final boss time. Final mission! Really big, really, really big robots. Okay. The dramatic final level where the only sound is you running around. It never fails, Zach. The castle, of course the castle, was a giant robot. Did you expect anything else? I hope you didn't, because that would be wrong. Andy's got a lance. Oh, a teleport lance? Okay. What's the point in a lance that can't even teleport, honestly? The shield things are now electric things. They still have shields somehow. Okay. Ah. Of course it had to be Sniper Joe's. Sniper Joe's, please. Oh, whoa, whoa, what? What a jerk! Oh, it's a Fortress Diviris! That is a very loud sound. I think it's just the sound, the same sound repeated. It's because it's being repeated. Probably? Yeah. Plasma hits it like a bunch of times. Probably just a spamming attack. Owie! No! Why? He has two health bars. The true sign of a dangerous warrior. Yeah, we're not gonna win this one. Give me that lightning, bro. So I guess just after a while, he throws that lance down. There better only be one really big robot. You may destroy what? I'm not giving you any hints this time. You'd be surprised at what you're truly capable of. You just keep going.
Okay.
Teleporting laser, or lance. Teleporting laser lance would be even cheaper. Fortunately. Ah! How do you even... You freaking, like, warped right into my hit. Okay. Once all of the trash mobs are dead, he does that. Fires chomp rocks at you.
What? I was... Come on. Ah.
I refuse to take damage on this first level squad of dorks. Wide AOV on its like very first hit. The wall goes back up. Rude. So I really do want to spam it. Part of the penalty. Aw, oh, come on, bro! At least I'm guessing. Am I not getting it? If I get canceled, it's like eyeball laser. Aw, oh, come on! No, 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 no! What the fuck? So, like, any hit will knock you all the way down. Cool. Oh, come on! Oh, hey. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, you don't. No, you don't. You're gonna do the lance thing. Totally worth using lightning, because this takes forever. Aw, come on, man! I just want to see what happens when your frickin' first health bar disappears. And just figures, they taunt me with the cool mace thing, but they don't drop the mace. Alright, what the? When did you get here? Wait, what? That's not the lance thing you're supposed to do. That's the lance thing you're supposed to do. Alright, we're gonna at least see what happens when your first health bar goes down. Oh, so there's two of you, isn't there? What? Ooh, health thing. Aw, oh, come on. That's what that is. So it's every time you hit it.
not to choose.
An annoying thing is after the lightning, you have this delay if you're not in midair. Like that. Oh. Fortunately, they don't do contact damage. That I can. No, they don't. Which would be really friggin' rude if they did! Definitely safest to do your first, your attack that triggers their thing in midair. Whew. That was a close one. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh, no, 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 no! Yes! Okay, okay. It's a little bit tense. Slightly. Pew, pew. Here we go, down here. Oh, do I steal its power? Of course I do. Heck yes! Earthquaker? Oh, sweet. Eye of Odin. Oh, that's the big laser, huh? Just casually destroying the other bosses. Now you gotta fight. Oh, it's a giant one of those things! Oh, it looks like the friggin' Technodrome. Bonk! Hey! Giga Ding Rocks. Aw, oh, come on. Oh, you can hit that with this thing. Okay, cool. You can aim it with the right stick, the right thing. Oh, you can use the... You can use the Gungnir with the, Hey! Ow! I don't know if there was a thing I was supposed to do about that. It doesn't really seem like it. Whatever, its health is so low, it doesn't really matter. I think it's just... Oh! You duck with the jump button, which is... slightly confusing, but whatever. It's dead. Ish. Oh, one more. Cutscene attack? All about them cutscene attacks. Oosh! Gently tap it and it explodes. Alrighty then. Not bad. Copycat. I deem that an acceptable way to end the game. Wow. Wait, so they really just do all that? So, you still think my belief in you is misplaced? Okay, okay, I admit it. That was awesome back there! I didn't even know how I did it. I just copied that big glowing crystal and the rest just kind of happened. Do you know what it usually takes to copy another person's power? Another Entenama would have to carefully analyze and study each nuance of the enemy's thought patterns and ability data. But for you, it comes as naturally as breathing. I think I get it. But you always talk like this, with all these theories and scientific mumbo-jumbo. All you want to do is become a superhero, so I'll just keep training. Let's start the next mission! My deepest apologies, but this version of the simulator doesn't go any further at the moment.
Aw, really? I haven't gotten to fight the bad guy's leader yet.
I had no way of anticipating you had performed during the last encounter. I have a lot of new data I'll analyze before I can prepare the final challenges for you. Besides, you can always continue practicing your skills in endless mode or hard mode. In the meantime, I think you'll find that the more time you spend blasting robots, the quicker the wait will go by. In any case, see you then.
No matter what you come up with, I'll be ready for it.
To be continued?
Hard mode unlocked! Remix stage layouts, new enemies, upgraded bosses! Ooh, that's how I like my hard modes.
Let's take a quick look at... Oh, extra is locked? Defeat a fallen Greg Gellicrui. Endless mode.
Oh.
Okay. So we have to try some other modes to do that. That's not what I was expecting. Though. Oh hey, there's a marathon mode for like speedrun stuff. I'm assuming. Marathon mode. Oh, has a little each other. Keep all weapons, but health only recovers a little bit between each stage. Oh, that's neat. Custom levels. Oh yeah, it's just the stuff you make. I don't have any of those.
Yeah, that's neat. That is Copy Kitty. I think we'll leave it at that for now. I might try some endless mode later, or maybe use the other duder. Does he have 10 worlds too? Or I suppose he does. Huh. Yeah, we'll leave it at that for now. I'll probably take a look at more stuff later. Not sure on the development. It's still technically early access. It's version 2.01.
Really sure when it plans to leave early access and all that, but it doesn't feel early access, and that's the best kind of early access to me.
Yeah, that is Copy Kitty, and that was very fun.
I did not know that, and that is awesome.